Expected tonight at Madison Square Garden. It'll be the largest crowd to witness an NBA game since the COVID pandemic began. And the largest indoor gathering in the state of New York. The NBA playoffs on TNT first round coverage is presented by State Farm. We are ready for the Atlanta Hawks and the New York Knicks in this 4-5 matchup. In the Eastern Conference, the Knicks back in the playoffs for the first time in 8 years, and the Atlanta Hawks back in the big dance for the first time since 2017. Spike Lee is ready, and so are we. So excited to have you with us here on TNT alongside former Knick Greg Anthony, a man who knows what the Garden feels like on days like today. I'm Spiro DSGA, as evenly matched the series for a lot of the experts as we have in the first round. What are you looking forward to most?
Yeah, it's going to come down to the Atlanta Hawks top power offense going up against the physicality of the New York Knicks defense. And if you got the Hawks in your head, can this young group handle the adversity and the physicality that the postseason brings? We're going to have an electric crowd on hand as well. And, well, I'm excited to see basketball back in the mix.
All right, let's get to our starting lineups presented by Kia. As everyone trying to catch their breath, a couple of key pieces kind of moving around. It's been injuries all season long for the fifth seeded Atlanta Hawks. This is actually only the second time that Nate McMillan has gotten with this lineup, and they've had this starting five all season long. Early January was the only other time, as the Andre Hunter, who did start their regular season finale, he's been dealing with that knee injury that's lingering the last couple of months. He starts, and anyone's guess physically what he's able to give that he was able to play GA during the final 4 games.
Well, it's going to be important for him to have him, because defensively, I think McMillan's going to want to have him take on the responsibility of guarding Julius